Our goals for today were to have an opportunity for parents to bring their children, a preschoolers through second, third grade, and have opportunities to read, play, and talk with their children so that they could learn simple activities that they could do at home with them and know the importance of reading and playing and talking with your children. When kids enter school, that is the most developmentally time of their life where they are sponges and they just learn everything that they see, and they need to come to school ready to learn. And so what we have found out is something called the 30 million word gap, which means that if you have students who are from affluence or students who are not from affluence, by the time they get to school, they have a difference of 30 million words that they have heard. And so that causes them to be a couple of years behind when they enter school. So what we're trying to do is help parents understand the importance of what you do with them before you bring them to school.
I heard about it on the Mesquite ISD Facebook page, and then yesterday she got a flyer in school just reminding me about the event. And it's actually a good layout, good different variety of events and things that they can play with, keep, you know, her at the age of 7 busy as well as my 2-year-old busy as well.
We have activities all around the building. We have ASI is in the gym with our athletic department. They really especially like the parachute as it was going up, and they could run underneath it and see the balls going up. And in the auditorium, they had games that they were playing, and they were singing and playing instruments. They love the celebrity readers. We have Ja'Cory Shepherd here today from the San Francisco 49ers, and they really enjoyed that. And we have the library, which is behind me, where they have lots of activities going on. And even out on Hanby Field, they have activities going on.
I'm having fun reading books with Clippers and a football player. And I did the noodle. I took a duck from Mr. McMillan. And I got a yo-yo.
The favorite thing that the kids have enjoyed were the gymnastics playing time. My favorite, I guess, was story time, because it's always good. I like for them to be exposed to books, whether I read to them or somebody else reads to them, so I like the story time.
We're just so excited. This is our first annual fair, and we hope to do this every year. And everybody seems to be having a really good time, if you're judging it from their smiles and the attendance.